all the way down to get a footstool. I was like,
and a combination of no one knows what this character does and the things that Ook can do. It's like, why are you? How are you? What? And then, yeah, you die.
Oh yeah, nah.
So Sheik, Cloud,
yeah,
like
Sheik, Cloud.
I know Ewok is a very good Cloud.
Oh yeah, no,
it doesn't surprise Cloud does so well considering how easily Sheik can him. That's the thing. How, like, it's just surprising to me that this,
I mean, Cloud's, as long as they're right in the right position, they can make it very, very hard for yourself to get, gimped.
Yeah.
It's like, if they air dodge at the right time and they're close enough, it's just, your the amount of frames you actually have to punish them is kind of hard. But if you have, like, a good spike that you can hit them from above, as long as you know the timing and how to place it perfectly, you should be able to gimp them every single time.
Yeah.
Other thing that Sheik has, of course, Needles, so if she goes off stage, reverses them. I think, are Needles able to stage bike? I don't think I've ever seen anybody
No, they're not stage bike, but Air Needles.
Yeah.
What it is I've talked to Rita and a few other Sheiks about it. Air Needles, I think, pretty much always confirms in a bouncing fish. If you
get
Needles in
the
air,
they
yeah, so sure. It's like, even if it doesn't speak, yeah, it's just a free bouncing fish.
Yeah, I mean, oh yeah, so if you did it like that, probably able to stage bike with the bouncing fish.
Yeah. And this is a very, very intense situation right now for Skippy. Yeah. He's just waiting for it.
Yeah,
and see, like,
sure.
He's in the lead, so he's just gonna control this area, this little middle area right here. That's all he has to do.
Yeah. He could just run away if he wanted to, too.
For sure.
I mean, it's Cloud. I don't think it's really a reason,
yeah.
So.
Sheik's light. I'm Cloud. I have the lead. Yeah, I'm just gonna run away and hit when I can.
I also have a sword.
Yeah.
It's very big, if you haven't seen.
I have a sword you cannot hit. It's big.
If I space it correctly, I'm safe, too.
Oh, and I mentioned they're auto-cancelable?
Oh,
is there gonna be? Oh, he has a jump,
okay,
though.
Yeah, I was like, I didn't know if he used his jump or not.
And that's the thing about Clouds, like, that recovery, that was so exploitable. But they're just so good at getting back,
oh,
even
yeah.
with their normal recovery.
It's the way that I've always thought about it is, like, Cloud is the only character that has to recover just like you do with Melee. So you just gotta make sure you space it properly, get around it, and then you're okay.
Yeah.
I mean, we've been doing it in Melee for ages, so no reason not to be able to do it in here.
So what you're saying is, Cloud is just a Melee character. If you come from Melee to Smash 4, pick Cloud. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Okay. for any Melee players wondering out there, that's it. That's the secret knowledge.
I mean,
I didn't play Melee, so
if you
know.
Complained about not having long combos, Cloud's got it. It's up there.
Oh, so you're a Melee player? You don't want to play Smash 4?
No, just I love playing Smash.
Oh, it was like as a scenario. Yeah. Like, oh, you're a Melee player? You don't want to play Smash 4?
Pick Cloud. Pick
you're
Cloud.
Playing Melee again. That's why Mewtwo. No, it makes sense. That's why Mewtwo
yeah,
can main Cloud.
No,
there you go.
That's for sure.
You're right.
He's like the only one that really good, like just has like a lot of the characteristics of Melee. You got the like you're able to get because of his air mobility. He's able to always basically recover as long as he's high enough.
Yeah.
The other thing too is like you just have to recover the same way, so he never has to change that recovery mindset.
Mm-hmm.
He just always has to get there, and that's it. And he even has the auto snap feature and recover from behind as well.
Ooh. I think Smithy's gonna go for the lead here. I think he's just gonna go for the lead and then play super like defensively. Not campy, but defensive.
Yeah. I mean, I can see him trying to camp out on the top platform on the tree.
Yeah, in this matchup, why wouldn't you?
Yeah, I don't know how good that would be. Because it seems like Cloud is able to get up high pretty easily. May not be the best choice.
Yeah, and also the bad thing for Sheik about being on the tree is you're that much closer to the blast
zone.
Yeah,
no,
if he gets that up air.
Or that finishing touch.
Yeah.
Now when I play Cloud, that's kind of like my one goal. It's like, I want to get finishing touch on you.
Like when I first started playing Smash 4, like I was campiness and timing out, but like as I see certain matchups grow, I'm like, you kind of have to in certain matchups. Like,
yeah.
Sheik dies so early to Cloud, kill percent right now.
And also like if you're a character like Wario, it's like your game kind of needs to rely on the camp.
Yeah, it just happens, and you can't really be mad. It's unfortunate, but it's how it is.
Yeah. Like honestly, like the more that I play this game is definitely extremely defensive, but if you kind of find like just different ways to think about it, I think it can be really fun.
Yeah.
Like the way that I always think about it is just like it's just an intense battle of the minds.
Mm-hmm.
Like in a lot of ways, I can say this game is kind of similar to Street Fighter V. It's like you're gonna go in, you're gonna get your couple of hits, and then you have to have the neutral reset, and then just go back right at it.
Yeah, and you have to have the mental knowledge of knowing when to do which.
Yeah.
Because if you can trick your opponent into doing what you want, you just capitalize so well in this game.
Yeah, now Ewok, talking about capitalization, just getting
all
the damage he really needs to.
He's gotten every read, every like pressure situation he needs. Like he's gotten everything he's needed this match so far.
Yeah, one thing that I'm noticing about Smithy is whenever Ewok 41 is just short hopping around him, after that second jump, he's always dropping shield. And I know that's how Ewok was able to take that first stock, so.
Oh, but he's living though, too.
Yeah.
Let's go. And as you said, though, when he said, I have a big sword, that sword is just covering every option. It's covering the options. Smithy's just having trouble doing anything.
Yeah, it just seems like it's just pretty hard for Smithy just to get in.
Yeah.
It's like if he could just start one fair train and just drag him across stage, do wonders for him. But unfortunately, Ewok 41 is just denying every single attempt that he's going to do.
That's going to be... Oh, he hunted for it. Oh, Is he so scared to just be beneath him because of down?
Oh.
Up air gonna take it.
Wow. Just wow. Okay. That happened. That was a thing.
Always cloud things in the end.
Just cloud things. They happen.
A bunch of magic.